get your wings and your bird suit, man. Oh.
What's up, everyone? Valerie here with news on Josh Brolin reuniting with the Coen brothers for Hail Caesar. Brolin is set to star alongside George Clooney in the new comedy that centers on Eddie Mannix, a 1950s fixer who works for major Hollywood studios to try and keep the biggest movie stars in line. Josh Brolin previously starred in the Coen brothers' No Country for Old Men, and he will next portray Thanos in Guardians of the Galaxy. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date, and remember, a fish rots from the head down. Ciao, ciao.